Welcome back, Truth Seeker. April 15th, 2019, the big news story today, the fire on the spire at Notre-Dame Cathedral in Paris, France. And I want you to see that this is a purposeful ritual. It is carried out by the powerful secret societies of the world, Freemasonry and the Rosicrucian Order, and it is synced up with the head of the Catholic Church, Pope Francis, who is a Mason himself.